Bengaluru's Brigade Group forays into co-working business. Realty firm Brigade Group is entering co-working business through brand Buzzworks. It will initially launch over 200 seats at Whitefield and Rajaji Nagar at Brigade Metropolis and Brigade Gateway campuses, totaling 15,000 square feet. Cube Highways to buy Delhi-Agra Highway from Reliance Infrastructure. Cube Highways and Infrastructure said that it has agreed to acquire DA Toll Road Private Limited, which operates NH2, the 180-kilometer long Delhi-Agra Highway from Reliance Infrastructure Limited. The enterprise value of the transaction is around ₹3600 crore. HDFC Capital Tribeca set up ₹500 crore residential development platform. HDFC Capital Advisors and property developer Tribeca have set up a platform to develop mid-income housing projects in Mumbai and Delhi NCR. It will invest ₹500 crore through a combination of debt and equity into projects that Tribeca will develop. Drones to undertake India's biggest land survey exercise in Maharashtra. Maharashtra will use drones to undertake the biggest land survey exercise in modern India as it aims to give ownership rights to about 15 million rural households. Starting June 1, drones will survey the inhabited areas of 40,000 villages in the state. Total acquisitions undertaken by Real Estate Investment Trust in Asia-Pacific crossed $20 billion. Acquisitions undertaken by Real Estate Investment Trust in Asia-Pacific crossed $20 billion in 2017, with a share of 15% in the overall commercial real estate acquisitions undertaken. In first half of 2018, they touched $10 billion, accounting for 17% in the overall investment volume.